Hi all, and happy Friday. Today should be cherries, but it's not summertime yet, so grocery stores don't have them. So instead, we're cheating a little bit. We're gonna do cherry tomatoes. Let's jump in.
You okay? You okay?
The jury is picked and the trial of Stephen Avery is ready to begin on Monday. state intent still proves to you that the defendant restrained, murdered, and mutilated Teresa Holland. Mutilation of this little girl, not this little girl, this young woman, absolutely occurred. Because listen to what's left. Small, tiny pieces of bone fragment.
Now,
despite Mr. Avery's efforts to completely obliterate all these bones by burning, incinerate these bones completely, this bone survives. Teresa Halbach's shooting bone. It's Aaron Halbach's daughter's tibia. Remembering the humanity of Teresa Halbach, remembering who she is, and trying to these people is an important part.
Are you mad? Here, you want a snack? Sorry, I had to wake you up. I know you're mad at me. It's okay. It's okay. You want to try this? You like these. You just gonna poop? Is that why you're mad? I picked you up when you had to go poop? Poor girl, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. We won't tape that. Well, there we go. The cheat of using cherry tomatoes instead of cherries worked out pretty well for us today. We'll have to circle back to cherries later this summer, but we'll keep on going in alphabetical order in the meantime. Thanks.